Let's talk about the battle plan.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the general. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Thank you.
What the hell was that?
Hi.
Let's talk about the battle plan.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let...
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's not overcomplicate this. Just get in there and hit them with everything we've got.
If you say so. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position. Like they've been nested. We're gonna have to take out the day. They'll be back before we know it.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings. The walls are probably full of them.
Sure looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The general and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this. work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Meyer lurks or eggs you find. Let's go see if there's anything left of the old transmitter. Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, this is really sad. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started, bring the whole Commonwealth together, and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of a wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
probably right. Gotta catch out of the Japanese.
Don't start talking quick.
Sweet.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Hey.